Hey, y'all, check out the new Hess toy. It's the 50th anniversary Hess truck, or commemorating the 50th anniversary Hess truck. It's also, that's a separate truck that I showed you before, but check this little button out right here. This one, that's the wrong one. Check this out. Oh, hold on. There we go. Getting ready for launch. And you close it. And the truck actually has the sound effects of running. This is a little space shuttle on the back. It actually, the little thing, the wings there come undone for stowing. I'm going to have to set this down for a minute. While we undo these wings, so the wings there undo, stow away, but of course I put the plastic away so you can't see it, but you see how the wings there come so you can lay them down. I don't know what I do with that piece of plastic, but anyway, we won't worry about it right now. And not only that, this little puppy has a secret compartment with a little scout inside of it. Now check this out. How cool is that? A little scout with a little light on it as well. Isn't that cool? Little thing so I can go take off into the sunset. That is so cool. I tell you what, everyone should have a Hess truck collection. It's not that expensive. And there you go, it stows away. It's got the sound effects for the spaceship. All the lights on it as well. As you can see, also the sound effects for it taking off, and the light on the back for the cool, you know, jet propulsion as it takes off. So anyway, that is this year's Hess truck. It has been my privilege to show everybody what it looks like. Maybe start a Hess craze of your own. And the truck and everything. I mean, you can't go wrong with something like that for a fun conversation piece, part of history. I mean, Hess has been making these trucks for 50 years now. And I mean, it's just one of the greatest things. And of course, you know, there's the rocket fixing to take off. The launch pad from the truck. I mean, how cool is that? Yeah, I mean, you can't imagine how cool it is to have a Hess toy truck collection. But this is the newest one. And anyway, I'm very proud of it, as you can see. But thanks for watching my video about my Hess truck. And that's all. Y'all have a happy Friday, day after Thanksgiving. So I'm going to be enjoying Thanksgiving a day late, which is the way I have always been, a day late and a dollar short. So anyway, y'all have a good weekend. God bless you.